Ako, I wanna clear this out with me. Yung intention ko talaga dun sa naging issue with the cake and Marina. We are drag queens. Yes, your issue is personal with Marina, but you know, it's just a show. Just me as host, hosting a show. And parang siguro sinubject kita to a position na hindi ka aware, hindi kita nasabihan na, okay, mean, pag-usap ako yung topic niyo or something. But parang I feel like you're too sensitive to come for me. Like, ikaw na sabi, hindi ka nag-react, hindi ka na issue, but yung mga nagsusulsul sa'yo, parang I think you should consider also na yung, parang i-filter mo yung sulsul sa'yo.
Yung nangyari kasi sa amin ni Marina, malala yung effect sa akin. Kumpara sa iyo, bali wala lang yun. Okay lang na madali mo lang gamitin
pero,
as topic.
Pero alam mo,
ikaw yun.
Okay.
Ako, hindi mo naman alam mo na kung ano doon sa issue, yun yung point.
Yeah. Wala akong alam sa issue, but
dapat wala akong pakialam.
Yeah. But wala akong pakialam, pero na bring up ko lang siya just for a show, just for fun.
If
you really know that it's just personal and I know nothing about that. Parang hindi ba siya pwedeng palipasin niya ang hayaan mo, sabi wala naman siyang alam.
Yeah. Diba?
Kasi ako sobrang na-affect ako nung issue yun. Halos babaliw ako.
Talaga?
Oo, sobrang sakit nung nangyari sa amin.
Kasi, okay.
Pero di ba ang kinompare mo na is tatlo sila?
Yeah, hindi naman sa'yo.
Pero kasi ang focus ng tao, once na binanggit mo kay Marina yung pangalan ko or binanggit mo sa akin
and
yung pangalan ni Marina.
Hindi ko na control
yun. Pero bakit siya yung may kasalanan? Dapat
yun
yung tao.
Nga, pero
hindi ko na control yun sa tao.
Pero kasi nga, dapat nga, hindi mo na lang pinuntahan yung road na yun. Gets mo ba? Sinabihan ka ni Marina na wag na yun.
Okay, but like, for you.
That much is clear with you.
Yeah, but for you, like, hindi mo makokontrol kung anong gagawin ng tao. Your reaction, yun ang makokontrol mo.
Pero
you reacted the way na gusto mo kong i-attack and talagang...
Why are you going to attack?
Kasi
binagay mo yung sarili mo sa pwestong yun.
Yeah, okay, fine. Inattack mo ako. And like, at that moment, do you feel like good about attacking me? And then...
Oo, no?
Okay?
Gusto mo eyes. Kuhaan kita eyes.
Girl!
And then for me, at that time, it was like... Okay, drag is so sensitive in the Philippines.
It's not sensitive, you're just insensitive.
Union.